Alright, so gonna try and get this started to where we were. Hope I remember what I'm doing, actually, because I... Wait, did Namek have a son? Huh. Interesting. Let me look at the map. Nothing. Alright, straight to it then. Yeah. Hold on, headphones are a little jacked up. There we go. I gotta remember the controls. I'm just beating him up because I... Yeah, that was a... That was kind of easy. I was like, why can't I hear this in my headphones? Close that, actually. Alright, so I believe it was right here, actually.
They're super strong guys. They're all over the place.
There we go. Some halfway through the Namekian saga right now.
Well, that wasn't much fun.
That firework is going to be annoying.
What the? Hey, who are you?
Kakarot, you finally show your face.
Gohan, here you go. It's a sensu bean. Give some to the others, too. I'm going to fight these guys on my own.
You wanna fight me? What's a puny little guy like you gonna do?
There's no way you can beat me!
He didn't even fight him. He literally just elbows him in the freaking stomach and he falls over. That's literally it. So there is no fight. Oh, I thought maybe I could avoid it. Interesting. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my gosh.
Unless you're looking for more trouble, I'd get out of here if I were you.
Get out of this guy. You're a real joker, huh?
Lend me your
Oh, that's not doing anything on him. There we go. Oh, geez, that is loud on the game thing. Might want to turn that down a bit. I'll just turn up the volume here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that kind of happened immediately.
Sorry, you were wide open, so I just went for it.
I need to get more water. Legend would be inaccurate because Goku becomes Vegeta, Trunks, Goten, Kid, Trunks, Gohan, and then obviously all the Saiyans from Universe 6. Oh yeah, I gotta fight both of them, don't I?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Holy crap. See it because I have focus on. Come on. There we go.
Kakarot's rapidly increasing his power level at the exact moment he lands a strike. He must be trying to conserve his energy. That power spike is probably too quick for even their advanced scouters to detect. His power level is unbelievable. Where is all this power coming from?
Training and plenty of juice.
Just give up already. And leave this planet.
This must be some sort of nightmare. How can we elite warriors be so against this guy?
I'm gonna tell the captain on you.
Why would you let them get away with that? You may have grown stronger, but that doesn't make you a Super Saiyan. Far from it.
Super Saiyan?
I can see that you're proud of how much you've increased your power, but that won't be nearly enough to defeat Frieza.
Frieza, huh? That's the guy King Kai told me about. Wait, so even after all the training I did, you're saying I'm still not strong enough to beat him?
That's exactly what I'm telling you. Frieza possesses more power than you could ever possibly imagine.
Yeah, maybe you're wrong. I mean, you saw what Goku can do, right? I mean, those guys couldn't even lay a finger on him. Goku is unstoppable.
Then fight him and find out for yourself. But that's not all. Frieza's probably already used the Dragon Balls to wish for immortality.
No, I don't think he's done that yet.
What? How would you know?
Well, if it's like using the Dragon Balls on Earth, the sky should get really dark and Shenron appears. but it's been bright this whole time. Which means he probably hasn't made his wish yet.
Shen what? What the heck's a Shenron? You mean something comes out of the Dragon Balls?
Oh yeah, that's right. He probably doesn't know how to summon Shenron. That means we still have a chance to make our wish.
Hooray!
Appears we've got some company arriving. Looks like Jace has brought Captain Ginyu along with him. Wait, where's Frieza? I thought for sure he'd be back at his ship with the Dragon Balls that Captain Ginyu brought him.
I'm sensing some massive energy over there. That's gotta be Frieza.
Over there?
Oh, we're in big trouble now. That's where Guru is. Oh no, Frieza's probably gonna force Guru to tell him how to make a wish with the Dragon Balls.
Yeah, and once he's figured that out, he's gonna kill Guru for sure. He doesn't know. He won't be able to use the Dragon Balls if Guru dies.
What?
That settles it. Krillin and Gohan, you two get the Dragon Balls. Me and Vegito go stop Frieza.
Right. And if we don't hurry, Guru is done for.
We have to find Bulma and get the Dragon Radar.
The hair looks stupid.
Good luck, guys. And be careful. Goku, go get him!
I think that's Tetris.
Come on, Vegeta, let's go. We're gonna go greet those Ginyu guys.
Fine.
Vegeta leaves. No blues, no blues. All right then. Easy peasy. Actually, his true power is around 150,000.
Thinks he can
Oh, come on. I can't even build up my energy to do anything. I have no energy left. Come on. I can't even build up my freaking energy. Can't even do anything. Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Jeez, it's freaking insane. I can't even freaking charge. Yeah! Well, there we go.